Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive as we forgive. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. So you've got a friend who yells at midnight, please loan 3 loaves to me. For a friend has just come into town, and I've nothing for him to eat. Though you might say, don't bother me, come on, we're all in bed. Because he keeps on bugging you, you'll give your neighbor bread. Jesus said, pray this way, every day, and obey what I say. Pray this way, every day, and obey what I say. Make your request. Told them a parable and said to pray and not lose heart. In a certain city there was a judge with no fear of God or man in his part. But a widow incessantly bugged his judge, saying, protect me, do your best. Because she bugged him every day, he granted her request. Amen. Ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you shall find. Knock and the door will be open to you, for God to us is kind. For if you ask God for good things, you do not need to fear it. Just like you give your kids good things, he'll give the Holy Spirit. Jesus said, pray this way, every day, and obey what I say.